Hello, my good friends. Welcome back to part 23 of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. This is Blue Hedgehog Man 17. Now we will get started with the cutscene that I was going to show last time, but I was running out of time, so I didn't have time to show that cutscene. We were about to make way to the village, so let's go there now. I won't be needing Epona. Let's see, do I need to buy anything? Bombs and Deku Nuts. And I'm also gonna buy a fairy. Alright, here comes the cutscene right now. Here it is. The village is being assaulted here, as you can clearly see. That spirit right there, now it's gonna come to Link. Link's gonna try to fight it, but watch what happens. Evil shadow spirit. In the bottom of the well. Yes, Impa sealed it, as you can see the text. The seal broke. Yes, and it escaped. The Shadow Temple. A melody that will teach us lead us to the Shadow Temple. It's the final temple in the game and the final Ocarina song of the 12. The Nocturne of Shadow. Here it is. Thank you. Now that Sheik is gone, and we've learned the Nocturne of Shadow, I will now play the... Actually, we're not even going to play, do the temple, the go to the Shadow Temple yet. But I did have to come here anyway. Let's play the Sun Song. Alright. Now, I'm going to buy... I said I was going to buy Deku Nuts, Berries, and what else? And Bombs. Okay, I'm going to need more than that. Okay, one more time. Okay, Deku Nuts. Okay, one more time. Okay, and now a fairy. No. Okay, now that we've bought everything we need, I'm gonna get started on something. We're not going to the Shadow Temple yet. There's a side quest that I want to do. There's one more side quest. We're going to talk to the Cucco Lady over here again. To make things shorter, we're going to play the Sun Song twice. Alright, now we're going to play it again. Alright. Now I'm gonna equip it. Let's replace the ocarina. We're gonna replace the ocarina. Very good. Okay. Now, we want to use the Cucco in here. As you can see, Melon, or Talon, I should say, was asleep here. Alright. Melon has been saved from the ranch. Talon is going to make his way back to it. Now we hand over the cuckoo to the lady. Cojiro. Yes. Okay, this cuckoo doesn't crow. Now, what you do with this cuckoo, I'm going to replace the Lens of Truth. You want to warp to the lost, the Sacred Forest Meadow. So let's play the Minuet of Forest. Alright, I'm gonna place the long shot with the arrows. No, I will not collect these rubies. Take a wrong exit. Okay, well, that was the correct exit. Okay. Now, we go over here. Potion shop. Yes. An odd mushroom. A potion shop. We have 3 minutes to do it and we cannot warp. We're gonna take the shortcut here to Goron City. Let's replace the Ocarina with the long shot. You wanna aim the long shot up here. Now, get out of Goron City. With plenty of time to spare, we're surely gonna make it back to the village. Only 1 minute is gone from the clock at the moment. All right. No. We don't want to go in there. Now, we want to aim up here where we aimed up here earlier. We were here earlier to talk to him so he would give us that heart piece, but now we have to go here again. Where do we go? We go this way. 1 minute left. We talk to her. Oh, sorry. Yes. The strongest menace. An odd potion. Okay, we have no limit for this. We can warp to the Lost Woods, but I'm gonna do it the correct way by making my way over there. I'm not gonna warp. I'm gonna make my way over there. By the way, we just took the back entrance to the regular potion shop, so that's a shortcut that's going to lead you right to the other potion shop. So take note of that, folks. Alright, let's get back on Epona now. Oh no, I left her in front of the market. Yeah, okay, there's Epona. We're gonna get on the horse. Alright. No, we wanna go this way. Okay, no, I'm taking a wrong turn. Go back. Okay, we're gonna leave Epona here. Okay, we are now in the Kokiri Forest once again. Okay, we want to take the same direction we took earlier. The guy is not here anymore. Instead of Kokiri, it's here. That's Dalfos. That's one of the enemy names in this game. Yes. In exchange for the Poacher song. Alright. Now, let's get out of here. I'm coming, Epona. I heard you. All right. Now, we want to take the Poacher Saw to Gerudo Valley. That's where we're heading, Gerudo Valley. Get off Epona now. Big Goron, okay. Goron City. Yes. Broken Goron Sword. Okay. I'm gonna leave Epona here for now. What we wanna do now, I'm gonna replace that with the Ocarina, is we wanna play the Bolero of Fire. We're gonna get on this magic leaf to escape a lot faster. We don't have anything else to do very much anyway, so yeah. Alright. Now, we wanna go over here. He can't see. He's been affected by the volcano attack since we defeated... He's been affected by the volcano attack since we defeated Bulbagia. Alright. Let's replace the Ocarina. Let's give this to him. Zora's domain. Yes. We got a prescription. Alright. We have to go see the Zora King in Zora's domain. Alright. I'm gonna warp using the Prelude of Light. Alright. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now I'm gonna call Epona again. No. No!
That's better.
Alright. Here comes Epona. Now, we're gonna make our way to Zora's River. Okay, we're gonna get on the magic leaf here. Well, I wasn't meant to do that, but I wasn't meant to do that, but I guess it paid off. Don't fall in the water now. All right. Alright, let's replace the ocarina with the prescription. The Lakeside Laboratory. Yes. Eyeball fraud. 3 minutes to do it and we cannot warp. Get out the way we came in. Okay, we're gonna get in the water. Okay, 1 minute is gone from the clock. All right. Now, we've got a minute 38 left. Yeah. All right, look, 1 minute left. All right, let's get off Epona here. 40 seconds. It won't last long. Okay. The world's finest eye drops. 4 minutes to do it, and once again, we cannot warp. If at any time we warp during these points, we have to start again from the prescription to King Zora. Okay, I just lost a few seconds there. Alright. Now, we're gonna quickly make our way upwards. Alright, 30 seconds gone so far. Okay, we're almost in the Kokiri Forest. Alright, 1 minute is gone from the clock. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be entering the Kokiri Forest and the Lost Woods for the last time. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna aim my long shot. Where is that target? Alright. Okay, we want to make our way up. Okay, let's try that again. Minute 20 left. Help! 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 okay. We have just enough time to make it up there. Alright, now, let's quickly make our way up. Oh, I forgot, I can't use the long shot. I have to climb up here by myself manually. 35 seconds, I know we're gonna make it. Okay, here we are. And now the Goron, Big Goron, has been revived and restored. A claim check for the Big Goron sword. Alright, now, to get the Big Goron sword fast enough, I'm gonna enter the Death Mountain Crater. Alright, I'm gonna take out the ocarina, and we're gonna play the Sun Song. Now, you want to play the Sun Song as many times as necessary. Okay, we're gonna three more times. All right. All right, twice more. Alright, for the last time. Alright, we've played enough times. Now, let's get out of the Death Mountain Crater and retrieve the Big Goron sword. Let's go ahead and trade in the claim check. We got Big Goron sword. This sword will not break. This sword goes into the equipment subscreen. Link carries it like this. And you cannot use the shield to defend yourself when he carries it. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, now we can finally... I'm still gonna use the Master Sword though. Oh, one more thing. I'm sorry. The ocarina. Now we're gonna finally go to the Shadow Temple. There we go. You know what? No, we're not. I'm gonna go to the Temple of Time instead. Okay, I'm going to the Temple of Time because I'm gonna go to Gerudo Valley one more time. Remember when I said I was gonna go for those treasure chests off camera? I decided I'm gonna show you guys what's inside all of those treasure chests in the training ground. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you guys all the chests in the training ground. Despite saying that I was gonna do that off camera. Alright. Let's call Epona one more time. After we finish the training ground, then we'll walk to the Shadow Temple and I will stop the video from there. Alright. Let's go ahead and make our way to Gerudo Valley one more time. Now then, we're going to leave Epona here. We're going to enter the training ground once again. Oh, sorry. Take a look and see what's inside each chest. Every chest that I missed in this entire area. Here was a purple rupee. No, let's keep going. Over here, we had a red one. Okay, so a red one, no, a red one was in there. Here we had a bundle of arrows. There were 30 arrows. We maxed out at 50. And I think that's it. Is that it? Yes, okay. But there were some chests on the other side too. There were some chests on the other side too. Sorry. Okay. Now we want to go in this direction. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. Okay, we're gonna play the Song of Time again. Okay, there were a few more chests here. See, here's the locked door that we couldn't open because there were no more keys left. Okay. In this chest, there were bomb chew. There should be one or two more. One or two more. One more. Here's the last one. Another bundle of arrows. Alright, now we can get out of here so that I can play the Nocturne of Shadow and in the next video do the Shadow Temple, and that was not supposed to happen. Alright, now, let's go ahead and get out of here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to head for the Shadow Temple, and then I'm gonna start the video from here. Alright. Now, go here, and you wanna use Din's Fire. As you can see, the gate is opening. Alright, I'm gonna replace the ocarina and Din's Fire with bombs and the long shot. We are finally in the Shadow Temple. Next time in part 24, we will do this temple, and if there's enough time, we will head back to the Temple of Time. So until then, this is Blue Hedgehog Man 17 saying goodbye for now. Take care, everybody. Bye.